to be like Mike. And then we'll flip a top car to the smoke to your bike. And just ride to the city to find a library to grab some goosebumps. Those books were so scary. TRL on MTV, hell, high fives for JTT. Hands up if you love 16-bit, or if you ever had a friend who had frosted tips, or heard as if from your girlfriend's lips that said she's all that and a bag of chips. Beat your best friend bad in Mario Kart, and knew the fifth planeteer had the power of heart. You had a thing for Kimberly, you knew Rocky loves Emily. Hands up for the good old days, before the YouTube or the MySpace craze. We kids used to play outside without the iPads or the Kindle Fire. Hands up for the good old days, before PS6 or the Xbox 8. Hands up if you want a high five, get your hands up, cause I need a high five. High fives for boombox and Walkman, and pumping your kicks before you ever start walking. Collecting pogs and sipping on some scissors. And Reptile was your favorite lizard. Grew up the same time Tupac blew up, and wish you took a ride on a magic school bus. And Doug was dope. I'm on the grind like I'm rocking soaps. High fives for Funyuns and Fun Dip. And Slater and Zach were the crew that you run with. Still finish the line every time they say West Philadelphia, born and raised. Hands up for the thief on Cookie Crisp. Oregon Trail on the 5-inch floppy disk. If you caught Tamagotchi fever, you had the Yikes pencils and Trapper Keepers. Hands up for the good old days, before the YouTube or the MySpace craze. We kids used to play outside without the iPads or the Kindle Fire. Hands up for the good old days, before PS6 or the Xbox 8. Hands up if you want a high five, get ya.